In the Twisted Metal TV series, what car does Mark the Vulture drive? In the Twisted Metal TV series, episode 9 is titled Roadkill. Mark the Vulture is a character who appears in this episode. He is associated with a car called Roadkill. Roadkill is depicted as John Doe and Quiet's second car in the series. Mark, who is a member of the Vulture gang, originally owned this vehicle. Later, Roadkill is stolen by Quiet and completely modified by John Doe and her. Quiet was also the one who named it Roadkill. So,